Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Grinded him down a little.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm gonna answer this call and pay him back.
Oh, an airport with a cutter!
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Yo.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh, super kick!
On the mark.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Oh, look out below! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Oof! Running knee in the corner.
Right in the head.
Well scattered reversal there.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Package pile driver.
Down in the basement with a drop kick.
Springboard. Into the corner.
He reverses it.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Big elbow.
Into the corner.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still not enough to put him away. Huge.
Oh, what impact.
Tag made. Here we go.
Byron can only imagine what they're looking to do here.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Moonsault. Moonsault.
Up and down, standing Shiranui.
Oh, he's taking some good hits.
Oh,
here it comes.
Looking like the old gallows pole.
That might just do it.
Looking for the victory.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
And now the crowd.
Inhuman at this point.
Wrenches the arm.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
A springboard arm drag. Kip up.
Here he comes off the tag.
Ooh, hello.
Elbow throw.
saying not today.
Is right.
Package pile driver. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
That's how you establish dominance.
He's getting a little battered now. In off the tag.
Whoa! Super kick!
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Tag.
Precision strike to the back of the neck. Does he have a winning hand now?
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
We're gonna finish it off.
Through the air, and connects.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, strong impact. Whoa. He switches it back around.
What's his plan here?
No way.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Set him up for the flatliner.
Three.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Four.
Up and down.
Boom. Beautiful.
No. Senton.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Four!
Four! Man! He's lining him up!
And misses on the springboard! He's tagging out.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Into the corner now.
There's the tag.
Magic killer.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Yeah.
Tag made, here we go.
Byron can only imagine what they're looking to do here.
Don't do it, don't do it!
Oh my God!
Wow!
Oh, big height on that moonsault.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Tag.
Oh! The opening is there for the taking. Countered with the knee to the face. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let any... To the skies.
50. Nailed it. Right at the spot. He's finished. Set up in the corner of the ring.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center. He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. There's the arm drag.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Zoom!